Riding Across America. We suggest Sam stayed at the Holmes Meredith Hotel one night. That's where he met Ralph Hall. That night they talked about Jeff going to ride across America. Jeff Sam started riding his bike around America on the 8th of May 2009. He started at San Diego and was running to Bar Harbor, Maine in America. Jeff has ridden more than 3,000 kilometers in 2 months. Last time Ralph checked, he was in Michigan, America. Meredith Primary School, where Ralph works as a helper, the year 5-6G are following Jeff with a map, photos, and Ralph emails him. Some of the places that Jeff has ridden through are Mount Sunflower, Glenwood, Silver City, New Mexico, Stockton, Kansas. They are just some of the towns that he's been through. Jeff is riding across America just for fun. Bike riding and baseball are just two of his favourite hobbies. Jeff has ridden more than across Australia already in America. This 55-year-old man estimates to have ridden by the end of his trip about 9,656 kilometres, 6,000.